skip out video that I can slap it up in video. So this is a typical township, guys. Nice houses over here.
You call a group a nation. Nye language. That is dialect.
So this is Dobsonville.
I can slap and tell you cool leader by name. I'll go up on the moon by one of petty pastry.
Light ups and long till.
Eh?
Long till.
Long till.
Yeah.
Long till.
Long till. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you section you call it. That's how you call it, this one. Okay. Because in Popele extension.
Oh, put an extension.
But things are working.
Okay. Extension is gonna
form. Okay, then. Then the stadium is under which side?
The stadium is under Dobsonville. See, la pangase block 7.
See that block 7. Yeah. Okay, okay. But I look around and then. Pelele is still here. Okay, sure. Oh, Chahil is somewhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Chahil.
Ah,
I'm rushing somewhere. Hey, skip out, Vedda. Like, I can slap it up in VDG.
Ah, you're right.
Skip out.
That's right. Yeah, I know. I know. You're right. I'm not.
Yeah. And outsports are not here. There's a big shopping center. They're not. What else is here?
Okay, we're going to pick up from Substation 3.
Okay.
Then. Yeah. Then obviously, it was like gas in Japan.
Gas, gas. Yeah, because
yeah,
gas
is limited. Yeah, but I
there are many people, man, but the number no distorted one.
Yeah,
I think maybe it's only shacks, poor, poverty,
yeah.
Pella.
Yeah,
it's no life.
Ah, I'm not life. It's serious. No, but isn't those me that span? I sense the need to stay. A bunch of us like us.
Okay, but no more problems.
Yeah, yeah, one.
Yeah,
yeah. Spire are cool. Sure, sure.
Yeah. I understand.
Yeah.
That's the song. Yeah, but I think I'm going to life at least.
Yeah,
even
least,
though,
yeah.
But today, we hope.
Yeah, we hope we can. And we will be able to get to the end of the year.
Sure.
No, I'm going to go to the
end
of the year.
Yeah. Sure.
Umuntu security, mare. Obviously, no manja in Spanish security. You see a taxi driver,
oh, one be taxi. Yeah. Okay, okay. Oh, one be on the.
Yeah, it's a whiskey. She whiskey.
Oh, she whiskey.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
I eat that.
Yeah,
I eat that. But it's better.
Yeah,
business. Yeah. It's part of the business.
Yeah, boy.
Just as in a mindset to which, okay, taxi industry.
Yeah,
boy. Yeah, boy.
They are affected in our mind.
It's no longer that.
It's no longer that.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. I'll get you. Okay, guys, let's continue the walk. I just had a chat with our guy here. Yeah, yeah, he stays around here. Okay, let's take this street and check Dobsonville. So this is a typical township, guys. Location. So this is what's happening inside. Yeah. Nice houses over here, guys. See, people have renovated their houses nicely. So as the guy is saying there, yeah, there's challenges, yeah? Unemployment and so many other things that are facing, people are faced with in day-to-day life. So not everyone is having it easy. Yeah, we're all struggling, guys, trying to push the life. But as long as we have something to put the bread on the table, that's fine. Yeah, but there's always hope. It's a bit quiet inside, guys. Yeah, let's check it out, what's happening this side. So this is Dobsonville. Yeah, yeah, see how nice it is this side. most of our houses, you can see here, they have walls. Stop nonsense. That's how we call them here. We call them stop nonsense. In my bones, in my tongue. So sometimes you can't see the beauty of the houses. But now we're used to that. We're used to that. We're very much used to that. Guys, this is Soweto, the western side of Soweto. Yeah, this is the township, guys, the hood. A typical township. It's more like this. There's different areas within a township. Even sometimes the classes are a bit different. Different classes of people you find in one area. Because there's lots of interesting things in Soweto, and most people have distorted their views about Soweto.
I think people will always have different views.
Different views.
Yeah.
Sometimes they don't have the full information.
When they provide views, they have not done research.
Actual.
They
just think.
Yeah.
Or they've been told by someone,
or
the media, because media can show a certain part of Soweto. Maybe their party very negative.
Remember, media is about making money.
Actually.
So they focus mostly on negatives.
The things that would interest
people. The
media,
cool.
Oh yeah.
Focuses on negatives because negative sells. So what did they do? They took our languages and turned them into an idea of national of nations. We shouldn't be having a thing called a Zulu language, Zulu nation. Zulu is a language. Venda is a language. Setswana, all of these are languages, not nations. They are languages, not nations.
What are nations?
Again?
Nations, what are nations?
And listen, it's all people regardless of language.
So everyone
being one.
Human nation.
How many nations are there in America? If ever you're going to call a group a nation, linguistically. No? You call a group a nation, nge language. That is language. That is dialect. It's not a nation. Okay. A nation is when you take people who speak different dialects and they look the same. Unless I tell you I'm Zulu, you won't know.
Interesting. Some people will have a different view, as you're putting it here. They have other views
to look at the Pedi people as a nation. It enhances division about these people who look the same.
In what sense? In the skin color?
And that is what... No, it's not about the color.
It's not about the color.
It's not about color.
Okay.
I don't think I'm black. What tells you that I'm black?
No, I see a brown person.
Yeah, understand. Yeah. I see... You know, this thing of color, the apartheid system, E70 for their benefit. I buy 70 sale. Yeah, understand. At one time, black Indian colored used to be regarded as black. These people will unite because they are black. We call them black. So they will unite along the way. And we don't know what will they do. Let us intensify a division. Then they started now. But when you are actually colored. When you are actually Indian. When you are actually white. Then we started looking at each other that way. Then we said, you want to love our majority, love. These ones that we call black, they are the majority. Nothing will stop them from uniting. So let us take their languages and turn them into an ideology of nations so that we create this thing of Zulu nation.
Okay, guys, let's continue with our walk. We just had an interesting talk with Intertisidic. Yeah, we're still in Dobsonville, guys. We're just checking this neighborhood. Yeah, what it has to offer. But it's nice and quiet. Nice houses, guys. Very nice houses. Interesting, there in that gate there's some, he's putting the praises, the sending praises there. Nice, it's a double story house here. That's very nice, guys, over here. Okay, guys, we're in Dobsonville extension 2. Now we're at the extensions now. So that was Mashaba Park. They said it's a teal park somewhere there. That's what the guy is mentioned, said there. But now we're in the extensions of Dobsonville. So this is the suburb area. So you suggested this area, guys, in the comments there. You said also Dobsonville, I must check it out. And there's still a lot of requests that I must fulfill. But yeah, bit by bit, guys, we will get there. You still have to check out Mapetla. And some of you said I need to go back to Protea, but now I have to do extension 7, 8 somewhere there. Hola. Okay, let's take another street. So it was in Ville, guys. So before 1994, it was under Roodepoort municipality. And then 1994, they merged it to Soweto to be part of Johannesburg. Dobsonville Mankonyan Street. This is Dobsonville Mankonyan Street. So when you check here, Soweto is a bit, it's the same. Not just Soweto, so the neighborhoods, our neighborhoods are the same. Then there. because in most of the neighborhoods you do find places, areas like this, in the suburban area, and also the more township like areas. But basically this is a township, this is the neighborhood, we call them townships, some they call them hoods, ghettos. Yeah, this is it guys. I hope you're enjoying the video guys. Don't forget to share the video to your friends, family, and everyone close to you, and also if you haven't subscribed, please do so guys, please do so. Okay, and also guys, our channel has reached a milestone, so I'm able now to do some super chats. If you want to donate anything to the channel, down below there you can see the dollar sign there. That's where you can click and make your contribution to the channel, so it can cover the cost of traveling and so many other things. So that will be, Story 88 can be able to bring you the content you want. Oh, love of it. Imnan. Yes, yes, I'm out. I'm going to vlog about it. I'm going to vlog about
it. Oh, shall we vlog?
Yeah, I'm sorry, Kaslin. No
more. So trend up, so very up.
So YouTube,
Bani?
YouTube, Facebook, TikTok.
TikTok.
But TikTok is just shorting.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Oppo, you don't call this man. Call this.
Small.
Small.
Yeah.
Okay.
Those.
Sure. Ah, he's over feet. Sharp. That's keeper. Me Kaslin.
Ah.
I need me cover. But me angen kulu mukgana. Just me cover. But you know, since station 2, na.
Yeah. That must phone up here, I'm going
to say Ngale. Oh, Ngale, I'm going
to say
Ngale.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to say from Ngale, I'm going to say Ngale.
Yeah, I'm going to say change the vibe, man. The feeling has changed, I'm going to say quiet in here, Saba.
Yeah, I won't chat.
Okay. Ah, that's wonderful, man. Just to showcase to people, man, Soweto, Kasi, our neighborhoods, man. Because there's no other. Other people are more focused on the negative sides of our townships, eh?
Yeah.
And we have the beautiful sights.
Ah, nini kase.
I like quiet, good right.
Sharp.
Yeah.
So anyone of you knows, eh? That's why I like buy in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like buy. You study kase.
Yeah, let me finish. So falling down, you think you feel much sharp? Was kabanye kase, you relax.
But I say so wait.
I'm still in so wait.
Yeah.
But who saw it? So wait. Ah.
Night buzz, what is it? So it's dangerous.
Dangerous.
Yeah. Dangerous. Because in Jenny Crane, you want to change it as a pigeon to Crane.
Just like normal people. Yeah. Okay, I'm out. Hi. So, guys, you check the channel, the Story 88. Yeah. On YouTube.
Yeah.
On the other platforms. Even at TikTok, at all.
Yeah, I have not.
Shop in for YouTube. Okay, guys. Yeah, I was still in Dobsonville Extension 2. We're a bit further away. Further away, because Soweto is big. I'm deep in Soweto now. So I had to take a bus to come this side and walk. It's quite a distance. Okay, this is just an open space. Okay, this is extension to this side. So we need to decide which way are we taking now. We want to go and jump to the other side. Okay guys, we will just make two parts. of this video. Thank you for watching. Yeah, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, guys. Is this, and yeah, see you in the next video. Okay, sharp, peace.